We missed you. You like what I've done with the place?
It ends tonight.
I know it does. I've seen it. That's why the rest of me is just gonna enjoy the show. We already know that I'm the one that beats you. Feel it, Mr. Anderson. Closing in on you. Oh, I can. I really should thank you for it. After all, it was your life that taught me the purpose of life. The purpose of life is to end. Fighting for something? For more than your survival? Can you tell me what it is? Do you even know? Is it freedom or truth? Perhaps peace? Could it be for love? Illusions, Mr. Anderson, vagaries of perception. Temporary constructs of a feeble human intellect trying desperately to justify an existence that is without meaning or purpose. And all of them as artificial as the Matrix itself. Although, only a human mind could invent something as insipid as love. You must be able to see it, Mr. Anderson. You must know it by now. Can't win. It's pointless to keep fighting. Why, Mr. Anderson? Why do you persist?
Because I choose to.